Ladies and gentlemen, this time around, the revolution will not be televised.